If I started murdering people, they'd be living in life.